Power to heal. Acts 3 verse 6 says, Then Peter said, Silver and gold have I none, but such as I have give I thee. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. The Christian isn't the sick, wanting to be healed. Sadly, that's been the understanding of many. Being born again, you have the God life, the imperishable life. As Jesus said, the Christian has the power to heal. He's called of God to take healing to the world. Study the scriptures and you'd find that's what Jesus did. The Bible says he went about doing good, healing all that were oppressed of the devil. The apostles did the same thing. They ministered healing to the sick. We read, for example, about Peter and John in Acts 3. Going into the temple and attracted to a lame beggar who sat at the gate of the temple, asking alms of everyone entering and leaving the temple. Peter's response was very inspiring. He said, Silver and gold have I none, but such as I have give I thee. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. And he took him by the right hand and lifted him up, and immediately his feet and ankle bones received strength. Notice that what Peter had to give him wasn't prayer or the power to pray. This is where some Christians miss it. They think God gave us power to pray for the sick. No, he gave us power to heal the sick. Read Matthew 10 verse 1. It says, And when he, Jesus, had called unto him his 12 disciples, he gave them power against unclean spirits to cast them out and to heal all manner of sickness and all manner of disease. Jesus gave us power to heal all manner of sickness and all manner of disease. Not some manner, but all. So it makes no difference what the case is. You have the power to heal it. Jesus said in Mark 16 verse 17 to 18, And these signs shall follow them that believe. In my name shall they cast out devils. They shall speak with new tongues. They shall take up serpents. And if they drink any deadly thing, it shall not hurt them. They shall lay hands on the sick, and they shall recover. Put what you've got to work. Refuse to allow the devil run rampage in your life or in the lives of your loved ones in the form of sickness. You're a healer. Walk in this consciousness. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for your grace and glory at work in me to minister healing to the sick. I acknowledge your divine life in me that dispels sickness, disease, and infirmities. In Jesus' name, amen.